Hi! In this video, I'll be showing you how to use COLIBRI VR to transform a set of input photographs into a set of 3D assets that can be loaded at render time in Unity to render a real-world scene as a virtual object. So here, we've captured input photographs of Suzanne, the Blender Monkey, using our acquisition component. And what we're going to do now is create an empty game object and add a processing component. And in this processing component, the first thing to do is select the input data. So we're going to change this directory to Suzanne. And here we see that our input images, our input cameras, appear in 3D space. So this is good, and we're now going to select how we're going to process this data. So what kinds of 3D objects we're going to process. And we launch play mode, and we click on process source data. And we click yes on the pop-up. And this is going to create our set of assets to be loaded at render time. So we just wait for this to finish. And we see that this has created a processed data folder with our processed assets. And we can now exit play mode. And what we're going to do now is bundle these assets so that they can be loaded more efficiently. So we click again on yes. And this is going to create an asset bundle that can be loaded at render time. So we just wait for the data compression to end. And this has created a bundled data folder here in our Suzanne folder. And that's it. We can now go to rendering.